Good morning, happy Thursday. You're more careful with where you put your energy these days. It's not just a matter of positive and optimistic, but it's no longer being sucked into conversations, debates, and situations that do very little except drain you of your good spirits. You recognize the importance of inner alignment so much that you're finally making decisions to follow what feels good and avoid what doesn't feel good. You're no longer allowing your emotions to run your life because you're now controlling them from within and without. If you find yourself walking away or being pulled away from certain conversations, debates, or people, it's because that is what your spirit is telling you to do. That's what your higher self is telling you to do. When you are guided and you feel it and you flow with it, just flow with it. It doesn't mean we don't like people or things. It just means that we are moving forward. So it's time now to not engage in certain conversations and certain debates because you don't want to drain your energy. I hope everybody has a great Thursday, and I'll be live tomorrow night, 8 p.m. Eastern. God bless.